Declarative. Four types of sins.
Interrogative.
Four types of sins.
Interrogative.
Four types of sins.
Exclamatory.
Four types of sins.
Declarative.
Statement.
Imperative.
Command.
Interrogative.
Question.
Exclamatory.
Shout.
Declarative.
Statement.
Imperative.
Command.
Interrogative.
Question.
Exclamatory.
Shout.
Declarative.
Because imperative sentences tell you what to do.
Declarative.
Four types of sins.
Imperative.
Four types of sins.
Interrogative.
Four types of sins.
Exclamatory.
Four types of sins.
Declarative.
Statement.
Imperative.
Command.
Interrogative.
Question.
Exclamatory.
Shout.
Declarative.
Statement.
Imperative.
Command.
Interrogative.
Question.
Exclamatory.
Shout.
Interrogative.
Is in the form of a question like,
are you suffering from indigestion? Because it always ends
in a question mark.
Exclamatory. Always shows strong feeling like,
there's a big hairy spider on the ceiling.
The thing that sets this sentence apart is that it always ends
in an exclamation mark.
Okay, kids, let's do some examples of each type of sinner.
Declarative.
The sky is blue.
Imperative.
Pick up the shoe.
Interrogative.
Do you want fries with that?
Exclamatory.
I love my head.
Ice cream.
Imperative.
Don't be me.
Interrogative.
What's your name?
Exclamatory.
We've won the game.
Declarative. Four types of sins.
Imperative.
Four types of sins.
Interrogative.
Four types of sins.
Exclamatory.
Four types of sins.
Declarative.
Statement.
Imperative.
Command.
Interrogative.
Question.
Exclamatory.
Shout.
Declarative.
Statement.
Imperative.
Command.
Interrogative.
Question.
Exclamatory.
Shout.